All right, boys, let's fire it up. There she goes. Let's do this. Yo, where's all my tough neck roughnecks at? I got this one for you, y'all. There once was a child born into a no-born home. Or feel fam, putting holes in the ground. Mama never believed that she would pat her son up for the world and frontier before he'd grow up and disappear. Into the fight, into the storm, a cycle mine. Driving to greatness, putting an X on the norm. All out respect for those closest to precision. Working hard with your neighbors to accomplish a mission. But I'm ready for driller said, this is the helmet. And pain is gonna be your second name. Scrubbing and pulling slips all day is your place in the game. Simple greenhorn task, strap and pipe, pressure wash your buildings and mats. Just learn your position and grab the hero valve on the horn blast. He was so excited, but damn it, he couldn't hide it. Down in the muddy side, he was delighted. The perfect tan and a tough man. Quick was he to catch on and understand rig operations. Always willing to jump in and help with the current conditions. Showed the drive and devotion, making a hand, trying as hard as he can.
It's the roughneck shit, working tower to tower, getting paid by the hour. I can't wait to get off and shadow. It's a roughneck shit. Cold, hot, wet, dry. Just a oil field handsome.
He was the shit. He was the man. That pusher took notice and promoted his ass on up the chain of command. In the new spot, it seems fun, but soon he feels overwhelmed. So much responsibility and what they expect of him. Counting the pipes, unloading trucks, tracking inventory. Working his dick into the dirt. Doing inspections each quarterly. Work on this and that. Duties get more and more complicated. Little by little, he feels more confident and well demonstrated. King of the loader.
King!
You should see this kid great. Scooping up the forks or bucket. I give them a grade A.
Great
after time, he knows a lot what his title's all about. Take care of the moving parts. Kids are drilling and not blocking out.
It's a roughneck shit. Working tower to tower. Getting paid by the hour. I can't wait to get off and shadow. It's a roughneck shit. Cold, hot, wet, dry. Just a oil field hand till the day I die.
Yo, guys, get up here to the rig floor real quick. We're gonna have a mid-tower stand-down meeting. I really appreciate all you guys' hard work for me. Let's get back to it.
After a few months of struggle, yo, his name has been made. And his driller and pusher get to talking and feel exactly the same. They tell him, hey kid, you really know how to stay on top of your shit. Truly rose to the occasion, good to see you, not quit. How would you like to come back your next hitch and start working the board, working Derek's? For a bigger check that we can afford. All the time and effort working hard on his rig. Now he runs the mud and bloodlines you successfully did. Checking the mud pumps and mud weight. Keeping pressure, don't gravitate. Pulling isolate seats and valves. Prep a procedure, demonstrate. Now he's a leader to look up to. In his performance and up in the board above you. Passing down and around the workload. He has to motivate your work mode. Delegating the powers to complete as much on towers. Every passing hour, checking the mud in the pits. Listen to the pump pod for swab washes or spits.
He's going up strong.
For young buck.
Rough in the match. Motivated.
For the lifestyle.
Quick on the latch.
Latching stands up easily.
Like it don't even care.
Just as fast as he can pull on back.
It's
a roughneck shit, working tower to tower, getting paid by the hour. I can't wait to get off and shadow. It's a roughneck shit, cold, hot, wet, dry. Oilfield hand till the day I die.
One day, the pusher pulls the door shut, tells him that another rig is going out and they need help rigging up. Also another thing, I don't know if you would have a thought or care, but they haven't opened a drawer spot, working the chair. Hell yeah, he was ready, but nervous as hell. Running a whole crew correctly, balls are drilling a well. Looking at the monitor screens, watching for a stick or a kick, but becoming a driller, yo, that would be sick. Down the road, he's a seasoned man, working the controls, trying to stay in shape, sitting down, get his crew on their rolls, making holes, exceeding goals, and it shows, stay on your toes, everything flows, close the bag when it blows, roughneck life, that's just how it goes.
It's a roughneck shit, working tower to tower, getting paid by the hour, I can't wait to get off the channel, it's a